Octavia's not the only one who's changed, you know. In case this is the last time I get to do this, I just want to say... I'm proud of you.
Okay, princess. What now?
Now, you survive. The only way we're gonna pull this off is together.
Clarke, you agree to this? If I'm on that list, you're on that list.
Nothing
is happening to you.
Bellamy? Clarke knew you would come.
283 lives for one. Too bad you're never that devoted to Gina.
You don't know what you're talking about.
What you did tonight will haunt you until the end of your days.
I have to make it a kill, Leon. It's the only way you're gonna stop me.
Please don't kill him.
We can't lose Clarke.
I need you.
I can use a break, keeping you alive.
Thank you for keeping me alive. Bellamy, don't.
Help me from get fucked up, no, get back!
Bellamy, don't! Do you have any idea how much she cares about you?
So much she left me to die in a fighting pit.
She called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
I'm sorry, I couldn't wish for all those years.
I don't know why I still do this every day. Maybe it's my way of staying sane.
I know it sounds crazy.
It's not crazy.
I need you.
You need me?
Yes, I do.
She must be pretty important to you.
She is. A little pathetic, maybe. It's not crazy.
Lexa and I...
Hey. Maybe you haven't noticed, Clarke, that I don't need you anymore. Hey, look. I'm coming around. They all will. Clarke, you saved us all.
And now you're home. To you every day, even though you didn't answer, it kept me saying,
you're on the true bound in the fighting field, too.
And I'm in charge of people dying. Isn't that what you said? Bellamy's not dead, Clarke.
Clark's alive.
Now you care about Bellamy. I always cared.